Hello, Karen. This is the listen report that we talked about. Let's go for it. So today what we had was the introduction to our listen report Excel sheet. So start with, let's know that there's tabs down there, okay? There will be a lot of tabs here. It's not yours. Tab here, tab here, tab here. The main one is the lesson report tab. To contain A, the menu, you choose from it, whatever you want to do from the lesson situations, topics, the grammar, the thing that we deal with. Okay, and the D. It, by the way, it goes down there, all the way down there. So this has got a menu, big menu that, to choose from. Okay, and then in the D, we have the color code for the thing that we do. For example, we are working on that. We need to review this and we need to review that, okay? The homework, of course, we agreed to put those new sentences in words, new words and sentences, and to review whatever we did today. So, and we spoke about the life and the school methods. That's life, we do situations, topics, we do videos, we do games, like the game that we did today, IC game. And in the school, we do the grammar, we do the books, and we do the stories. So this is it. Of course, memorize. I will create it and edit to you here. It will be in this link, so you click on it to go to memorize, and then you have the fun. Okay, so let's go for the new words. The new words we use was mudarrib, your case will be mudarriba, musalim, musalima, kursi, mir'a, شجرة زجاجة. And in the introduction, we did the introduction today. It was a little bit easy for you. Let's go for the review. So أهلا أهلا السلام عليكم وعليكم السلام كيف حالك بخير والحمد لله وأنت أنا بخير أنا أحمد وأنت أنا كارين تشرفنا الشرف لي أنا 27 سنة وأنت أنا 35 سنة العمر لك شكرا. We talk about the culture aspect of the العمر لك. أنا من مصر وأنت أنا من then you say where are you from. أنا مصري وأنت أنا then you say where are you from. أنا أعيش في مصر في مدينة القاهرة في حي حلوان وأنت أنا أعيش في سويسرا في ولاية فو في مدينة لوزان في حي أوشي. أنا أسكن في شارع البستان وأنت أنا أسكن في شارع تونسو. أنا درست العربي في جامعة القاهرة وأنت أنا درست المحاسبة في جامعة. And you say, what did you do? Okay, I sent you also the document, this one here, so you can practice it. And we practice the new, the numbers, the 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And I sent you the Excel for it. And I sent you this Word document as well. And also when it comes to the demonstrative pronouns, هذا وهذه وهذان وهاتان وهؤلاء, I also sent it to you. So I want you to practice all of this, and next time when we start, we review them all. So this is it. We're done with the lesson report. I hope you find it useful. If you have any comment, let me know. شكرا ومع السلامة.